This nation is prepared to present its case against the Soviet threat to peace and our own proposals for a peaceful world at any time and in any forum. No one can foresee precisely what course it will take or what costs or casualties will be incurred. But the greatest danger of all would be to do nothing. The cost of freedom is always high, but Americans have always paid it. And one path we shall never choose, and that is the path of surrender.
Shall be the policy of this nation to regard any nuclear missile launched from Cuba against any nation in the Western Hemisphere as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States.
Yeah. Thank you.